With the release of WebSphere Application Server version 9, we're keeping a single service stream for Liberty Fix Packs, which will be continuously delivered. What exactly does that mean? Let's break it down. Traditionally, new functionality is released in large chunks as a new product version, with smaller updates and fixes being delivered as fix packs in between versions. This means if you want to try out a new technology, you might have to wait a while until the next version. With the Liberty model, functionality is continuously delivered, so there's no need to wait until the next big version, just until our next regular update. New versions no longer deliver a large amount of new function. It's all about the fix packs. With a single stream fix pack delivery, all Liberty product versions get the same content on the same schedule. Fix packs 16.0.2 and beyond apply to both WebSphere Application Server version 8.5 and version 9. Fix pack 16.0.2. Where does this number come from? With the single stream continuous delivery model, version numbers are no longer as significant. So, we're introducing a new fix pack numbering scheme to highlight what is important: how old your Liberty installation is. Instead of the traditional version, release, modification fix pack numbering scheme, such as 8559, Liberty fix packs now begin with the year the fix pack is released. For example, 16.0.2 refers to the second fix pack of 2016, the first being 8559, which was still on the old numbering scheme. The first fix pack of 2017 will be 17.0.1. So, in 2018, you can look at your 17.0.1 installation and know that it's about a year old and it might be time to update. When it is time to update, the Liberty Zero Migration Architecture means you don't have to worry about reworking your server configuration or applications. The server configuration is fully backward and forward compatible, meaning that configuration for a newer release works with older releases, and older configuration works with the latest release. This means that if all configured features are installed, you can use a single set of configuration files for many different Liberty versions. Except for feature configuration, any items that do not apply to a particular server are just ignored. Liberty packages API support for your application in pluggable features, which you can enable and disable to customize technologies available in your server. If an API changes, such as Servlet 3.0 to Servlet 3.1, you can continue to use the Servlet 3.0 feature and don't have to rework your applications to account for any behavior changes unless you choose to enable the later specification level. So, in summary, the Liberty single stream continuous delivery model means that everybody can get the latest technologies faster. To learn more and to download the latest Liberty Fix Pack, visit wasdev.net.